Hey there, this is James Ryswick with Edmunds Inside Line here at the 2010 Detroit Auto Show. I'm standing here at the Ford press conference where we're hoping to see the new 2012 Ford Focus. This is a world car. It's going to be sold in Europe and in the United States. It's a big deal for Ford. So they've just unveiled the new Focus, and as I said earlier, this is a big deal for Ford. Not only does it showcase new styling for the Focus, it's also going to feature a new dual-clutch automated manual transmission. Now inside, you're going to find the My Ford Touch, which is a new electronics interface that'll make the Focus stand out in the C-segment. Now, one of the goals with the new Focus is to provide a more upscale environment here in the cabin. And with touches like contrast stitching, piano black trim, and general high-quality materials, I think they've pulled that off. Now, I'm standing here with the sedan model, which is bound to be the more popular one here in the United States. Now, this carries on the kinetic design scheme that you've seen in the Ford Fiesta, and, you know, I think it looks pretty good. Now, you're going to be able to find the 2012 Ford Focus in about a year's time.